a little after 7 a.m. and I'm heading out to that house where I got the washer and dryer and stove. Before they burn it down, we got to get all the get the roof off and get the floor out of it. So that's where I'm heading now. Too goddamn early, 7 a.m. I got about 3 hours of sleep. I'm a little groggy, but be there in a few minutes. And if the boss ain't there and I don't have to get to work right away, we'll go ahead and walk around the house real quick. I'm pretty sure they pushed over the barn already, so we won't be able to walk through that, but... Well, see you then. Well, doesn't look like anybody's here yet. There's the house we're taking down. As you can see, the barn's already gone. I can't get into the house because it's locked, but... Yeah. What a bunch of shit. Well, they did a good job. Well, I can burn that fucker down. Yeah. Yeah, let's take a closer look. Well, here's the back side of the house. Pretty nasty old place. You can kind of see in there. I'm gonna rip up the floor like that. Nasty. Well, I suppose. Wait for people to come, start ripping off the roof and the floor. Yeah, they deserve to burn this one down. What a hunk of junk. I don't know how old it is, but it's got to come down. Well, sitting here waiting for somebody to show up, and I went through the dumpster over there real quick. Just took a quick peek, and yeah, I'll just bring one up here. Found an old bottle. Viking something. I have no idea what it is, but looks kind of neat. Viking beverage. Found two of them. Keep them, and then back here I got a couple of license plates I found. So it's not all bad. I don't know what else is in that pile. I might look through it later. It looks like mostly just scrap junk, but yeah, well, you always find little treasures. Little dirty treasures. Yeah. When you're working on old houses like this. There's some more stuff over there, but I don't know what he wants to keep and what he wants to get rid of, so found those bottles in the dumpster, so they're junk. To him, anyway. I'll clean them up and keep them. Well, the house is unlocked now. We're inside. We're in the kitchen area, and this is the floor I gotta rip up. We already took tile off the top. Now we gotta take this wood out, and then that linoleum. And we already ripped out carpet and linoleum in this room. This old junk room, we didn't have to do nothing in there. This goes upstairs. Probably still safe. I don't know if you can see anything, it's pretty dark. Yeah, it's pretty dark up here. But, yeah, it's an old house. Nothing too special. Gonna get burned to the ground. Head back downstairs. Yeah, a little hanging ceiling. Well, we're keeping that furnace, apparently. There's the bathroom and laundry room. Kind of a weird setup. I don't know if you can see that sink, but I want to take that. When was the last time you saw a blue bathtub, huh? And that's pretty much it. Just an old shitty house, and I'm running out of battery juice, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn you off now.